There's something else I'd like to say about this town.
A 1,000 years from now, the historians will know more about us than they know about all the people who lived in Babylon.
They'll know this is the way we were in our growing up, in our marrying,
in our living, and in our dying.
Won't that be something?